That's a scary long day for the Lions.
He'll run on first down. A scary start for the Lions as Fields motors across midfield before he's ushered out by Kirby Joseph.